Quite wrong.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome one of the principal owners of WWE, Stephanie McMahon.
Monday Night Raw is live in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania tonight at the Console Energy Center. The authority of Triple H and Stephanie McMahon was not present during the pay-per-view last night, Battleground in Buffalo. They were there earlier in the day. They had to leave to take care of business before the show actually began. So King, they cannot be pleased with what went down, what we just saw at the end of the championship match last night.
I think cannot be pleased is a major understatement. I believe we are about to witness maybe a meltdown from Ms. McMahon.
John, rumors running rampant all day long that Stephanie and Triple H are going to address the Big Show tonight.
I think Big Show's day of reckoning is here. We'll find out right now.
Last night, the main event at Battleground between Daniel Bryan and Randy Orton for the WWE Championship was compromised. No, it wasn't even compromised, it was ruined. I know all of you were angry. I'm angry. Daniel Bryan and Randy Orton are livid. And it's all because of the actions of one selfish man. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that man is going to have to answer to all of us. So get out here, Big Show.
Well, it's a Big Show.
Guys, we were at ringside last night when this all went down, and it was, well, what a range of feelings and emotions the Big Show displayed last night. And at points he seemed conflicted, at other points he seemed jubilant, upset, heroic.
Well, you said the key words when this all went down. At the hands of the Big Show, Daniel Bryan went down, the referee went down, and Randy Orton went down. And according to Stephanie, the pay-per-view went down.
By that man, the Big Show, who Stephanie just termed selfish.
Now listen, Stephanie.
Shut up! I understand you've been under a lot of pressure lately, both at home and at work. And when you're under pressure, you make some pretty bad decisions, but last night was completely inexcusable. You knocked out officials, you knocked out Daniel Bryan, and you knocked out Randy Orton. What do you have to say for yourself?
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. You can't even say that with any conviction, can you? You're damn right you're sorry. You're a sorry, pathetic excuse of life. My husband has bailed you out more times than I can remember. We've saved you from bankruptcy. We bought your mortgage. I mean, Big Show, no wonder you're broke. You can't manage your finances. You can't manage your career, certainly. You can't even manage yourself. And all we've asked you to do is be professional. Just do your job. But you can't even do that, can you? It's time that you man up and take responsibility for your actions.
Man up. Okay, can I go now?
No, you can't go now. Let me tell you something. Let me put this to you really clearly. We don't just own your home, we own you. You don't have the right to free will. Do you understand? You don't do anything in this company unless my husband or I personally approve it. Now it's time that you not only ask, but you beg these people for forgiveness. Get down on your knees and beg. Well, you can't even do that, can you? You're worthless. You have no heart. You know what, Cho? You don't have a soul.
You want me to apologize?
No, I want you to beg.
You want me to beg?
Beg.
I'm not begging. I knocked out Randy Orton because I just couldn't take it anymore. And I knocked out Daniel Bryan because you told me to.
Typical, trying to twist this around. My husband and I weren't even here last night. Brad Maddox.
We all know that Brad Maddox is your puppet. He works for you and your son of a bitch husband.
Oh. What are you gonna do about it, Cho? What are you gonna do about it? You're gonna cry? You're gonna cry like a baby, huh? Is that what you're gonna do? I tell you what, you're gonna do nothing because you're fired!